Hey guys, Gene Grant, host of New Mexico in Focus, right here in New Mexico PBS, Friday night, 7 o'clock. I really want to see you there because we had a big election this week, didn't we? Over 30% of us showed up at the polls because there was lots to vote on. What happens next? That's our discussion. Also, children vaccinated from 5 to 11, we talk about what that's all about and how that might help the overall fight against COVID-19 here in New Mexico. And also, the banning of firearms at the Roundhouse, pretty lively discussion. So again, 7 o'clock Friday night. You don't want to miss it. Hope to see you there.